Welcome to our latest edition of 2-Minute Tuesdays. For this week, let's talk about creating a winning team culture at your restaurant. Your work culture helps define expectations around how the team's meant to function before, during, and after a shift. Culture building always has to start from the top so it can work its way down, and without your direct attention, it's really easy to lose track of. There are 6 basic traits that managers and owners should have in order to craft a sustainable and effective team culture. It starts with trust across all levels of your team, and you need to get your staff to buy into the overall vision for the business in order for this to take hold. If the managers are bought into the vision, they'll be able to properly lead the team with confidence, and in turn, build trust among the hourly staff that they won't lead them astray. Once you have that level of trust, the next thing to focus on is creating open avenues of communication. Make sure you designate clear roles and responsibilities, and streamline your methods of communication as much as possible. Being a clear communicator will help you master our next trait, which is adaptability. You have to be flexible in your management and coaching style. Something that's often forgotten with managers is that not everyone responds to training methods the same way. When you're running one-on-one and group trainings with staff members, remember that some people will need a more guided, hands-on approach, while others might need to dive right in and learn on the fly. The next trait plays heavily into adaptability, and that's awareness. Not only do managers need to be aware of how their behavior affects the team, but they also need to know their team members well enough to spot when something's off. Having this level of awareness of yourself and your team members is going to bring you closer together and make working as a team much easier. The old saying, teamwork makes the dream work, might be a little bit played out, but it doesn't make it any less true. Having managers that are willing to lead by example and take on any task, no matter how menial, will go a long way in gaining the respect and trust of your entire team. Another sign of a great owner or manager is their passion to keep learning themselves and keep educating their staff to help further their careers by focusing on personal and professional goals. These are just some of the ways that you can craft the team culture you're looking for, but you should definitely find the management style that works best for your personality. Visit us soon at bevspot.com for tons of free resources and blog posts that can help you run a more profitable restaurant. In the meantime, have a great day, and we'll see you next time for another 2-Minute Tuesday.